30,000. The French army was led by Philip VI and the blind John of Bohemia. Mercenary Genoese crossbowmen formed the vanguard, followed by a division of knights and men-at-arms led by the Count of Alençon.